This is the west side of Highway 2 of the Montreal River Bridge. You can see the water is right up into the trees and just getting into the sandbags of the sewer lift station for the village of Ronge. The water is normally about 5 or 6 feet below the bridge.